Hi friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I come up with one more shortcut related to height and distance. This is the question repeated most of the time in MCAT and IIT and other competitive exam. Let's see the question. What the question says? The question says, a flag of 20 meter height is fixed on 80 meter high player 50 meter away from it on a point on the base of a player. The flag pole make an angle alpha, then the value of tan alpha is dash. Now just see the question. What the question says that a flag is there, its height is 20 meter height, that flag is fixed on 80 meter high player. Okay, let's suppose x be a player and y be the height of the flag. Then he's asking that one person is there, okay, he's seeing at the flag and he's seeing at the player. Okay, so he got two angle, that is alpha and beta. Now he is asking to find tan alpha. What is the tan alpha value? Now the shortcut to solve this problem is y is equal to x into tan of alpha plus beta minus tan alpha by tan beta. Okay, where y is nothing but 20, x is nothing but 80, tan beta value is nothing but opposite by adjacent, that is 80 by 50, that is 8 by 5. Okay, then he will have to substitute all this value in this equation. Okay, when he's substituting all this value in the above equation, we are getting, after simplifying, we are getting the answer as tan alpha is equal to 2 by 21. Okay, tan alpha 2 by 21 is the answer to this question. Okay, hope you understand this video. If you understand this video and if you want me to make some more video of this kind, then don't forget to like, subscribe and share my YouTube channel with your family, friend and colleague. I will come up with some more shortcut of this kind. Thank you.